Step 1. Remove contents from carton. Step 2. Lay transfer bench upside down on a flat surface. Step 3. Attach leg with the large suction cup marked 1 by depressing the brass push pin and inserting into the receptacle with the matching 1. Repeat for second leg. Step 4. Attach leg with small rubber tip marked 2 by depressing brass push pin and inserting into the receptacle with matching 2. Repeat for second leg. Step 5. Turn transfer bench right side up. Attach armrest by depressing brass push pins and sliding into the arm receptacle on the side of the bench. Make sure the arm arcs outward, not inward. Step 6. To assemble backrest, insert backrest tube into backrest support by depressing push pin and sliding into receptacle. Repeat for second pull. Insert backrest into base by depressing push pins and sliding supports through both receptacles. Note: backrest must go through both sets of receptacles to become secure. Back support is reversible to accommodate left or right tub entry. You can also change the seat depth of your transfer bench by pushing the pins under the seat and sliding the tubes forward until the pins lock into place. Step 7. Place legs with suction cups into bathtub. Step 1. Remove contents from carton.